Let's settle this.
Not yet.
We'll be back for you.
I'll be waiting. The result will be the same. Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Careful, brother!
Yeah!
Let's settle this. Are you paralyzed by fear? Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Ah!
No matter what you try, the results will be the same. No matter what you try, there is good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. what you've done! Are you paralyzed by fear? In the depths of Helheim for this cowardice! waiting for? Fight me! I know the hate burns in you too. You started this war! Finish it! Are you paralyzed by fear? Belong in the depths of Helheim for this cowardice! Let's settle this. No matter what you try, the results will be the same. Are you paralyzed by fear?
in my thought.
No matter what you try, the return! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Alpha! Don't you see? It's over! There's no need for this!
Careful, brother! You're covered in my blood!
Left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. but the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let it go. Yes, sister.
There you go. 100% complete. Bloody 100% complete. Game of the year, dude. I swear if it doesn't win. The revenge of Horner, not because she drove her own son to madness. She did drive her own son to madness, though. One hundred percent Midgard, 100% Straffelheim, 100% Jotunheim, 100% Helheim, 100% what Cinder Cells. Doesn't have any collectibles. 100% Vanheim, 100% Alfheim, 100% Niflheim, 100% Niflheim, and Midgard.
I'm sorry it came to that.
I gave her what she wanted. Thank you.
So then, how does it feel being Queen of the Valkyries once more?
Queen? Why? There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the first time in a while I have something truly mine. We'll see.
Now there's one thing left to do. Go home. Surprised how quickly everything went. Not the gameplay though. Like what? Save. 49 hours, 38 minutes, and 32 seconds. That's a long time. But like Ragnarok, all the events leading up to it, everything happened so fast. It's like they didn't want more and then it just appeared.
What is it?
Mementos. From Atreus's journey.
What will you do with it?
Add it to our own. His story is ours, and ours is his.
Too right, brother.
That's nice. So this, is there nothing left to do? That's it? World overview. Everything 100%. We'll accept these challenges. We even did those secrets. Trolls. Those three, four trolls. It's finally over. Thank you for everybody watching. And well, I don't know what to say. The way they ended off, I don't know how they're gonna. The way they ended this series off, or this video game off, I don't know how they're gonna do the Egyptian trilogy. It's like, they're fine in Ragnarok. Kratos has his happy ending. I mean, they never repaired the roof. Like he has his happy ending. Right? Thought there would be something else, like, the original, once you 400% of the original. There was a teaser of Thor, which happened in this game, but I guess that's it, just his mementos. It'd be interesting if next game is Atreus's. That could be a way of doing it. Have Atreus have his own game. Kratos pop in and out, him doing the giants, and then Atreus is doing something which causes the Egyptian one to come. Or I don't know. But yeah. Thank you all for watching these videos, this series. I don't know how many parts they're gonna be. I'm currently uploading the 22nd one. So, we'll see. Fortnite's gonna have their event. It's a stacked week. It's gonna be a nice couple months. Hopefully, I can finish this series. I'm not sure if I want to finish Horizon Forbidden West because some of the data got corrupted, and I cannot do the upload the next installment. But it's like still late, and I haven't even put in the titles yet. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna drop it. But hopefully I can get God of War done and finish in all these episodes to you guys. So I can do what's that video game called? Give me a second. So I can get to you guys that Callisto Protocol. Callisto Protocol is gonna be my probably last game of the year. But hopefully it's going to be a good one. Not as good as God of War, though. This is a masterpiece. GG's, guys. Thank you for everybody watching. And catch you in the next one, whichever that one is.